Hey guys, before things get weird with this next video, we have some really amazing news that's coming out. We got merch, we got giveaways, we got a lot of crazy stuff, some joint stuff with Side by Side Blog, so you guys need to stay tuned.
Yeah, I'm here to see.
Let me guess, dick pills.
No, I'm here to see Papa Chet.
Who?
Password. Dumbledore's dildos.
All right, come on.
This way.
No, I told you. 4 kilos, bro. I'm gonna bury you. I gotta go. All right, love you too.
Hey boss, what's your name?
Leo.
This dude Leo wants to talk to you.
All right, send him in.
Go in there.
Hi, I'm Leo.
Zeus, chair.
What the?
Zeus, drink.
Here you go, boss.
Hey. He needs a drink too, man.
For him?
What are you drinking?
Bud?
All right. What are you here for?
Yeah, I need to borrow some money. I heard you're the guy to talk to.
Yeah, no business yet. Okay. Let's get to know each other a little bit better.
Okay.
What do you think about dinosaurs?
I like dinosaurs, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I was like, it's crazy to think like we domesticated dinosaurs. They're like our pets back in the day. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, wild, big collar.
Dude, it's crazy. I was thinking, man, what if like a T-Rex like guarded this store?
No.
You can't?
No.
What are you here for?
Yeah, I need to borrow
some. Let me guess, dick pills?
No.
Super expensive truck that doesn't do burnouts? Let me guess, hair implants.
Yeah, but no, I need money for a new side-by-side blog compound.
That's something I'm gonna need to see.
Yeah, let me show you. It's 14 acres, 3 10,000 square foot buildings. There's a fourth building, heated, cooled. I'll never sweat again. There's room for days. We can store as many side-by-sides as we want. We're gonna build a dirt drag strip. We're gonna build a track. We're gonna have events. We're gonna do all sorts of fun stuff. Heck, we can maybe even fix a Tesla out there.
All right. That sounds like a lot of money, man. How are you gonna pay me back?
Well, we actually are already operating a nightclub underneath the Humane Society in the basement.
Tell me about that.
Well, if you're looking for a good time in downtown Midland, then look no further. It's a creation by Hanukkah character Slick Rick the Explorer called Deja Vu. This club has everything. Sandworms, rock biters, heated and cooled toilet seats. Plus, on random weekdays, we have Jupids hung from the rafters.
What are Jupids?
They're Jewish cupids that shoot you with Nerf guns, wishing you'd find a nice lady and settle down. We also have Malfs.
Malfs?
Yeah, it's when little people dress up like Alf and flash you with trench coats.
All right. You gotta have stuff for families and kids.
Yeah. Well, on Sundays, we have Molo.
What's Molo?
It's when all the women and children ride little people in a game of polo.
Really? People pay to do that?
Oh, yeah. We even had a special guest, Garza.
Garza? I thought Garza was in jail for turning a Prius into a soup kitchen.
Nope. They let him out for good behavior.
Well, you're gonna need to make a lot more money than that.
Well, we have concessions. We have hard-boiled ostrich eggs, gator toes, pickled prime rib. Plus, we have seasonal, deep-fried hands.
Hands?
Yeah, don't worry. They're always fresh. Plus, we pull 10K per set.
I don't know, man. You have to keep this, like, low-key and off the record, you know? And, you know, how are you gonna get, you know, get around the cops?
Well, we have our very own Shrek. He's half human, half ogre. And his name? J.H. Diesel.
I like it. I'm gonna go ahead and loan on this, okay. But I need to be paid every week.
Okay.
It's 10 grand a week. You got that?
Yeah.
All right, man. Because if you don't pay, I'm gonna be breaking your knees.
Okay.
Seuss, money!
Oh my gosh, man, look at all this money. Thank you. What the hell, where did he go?
Hey guys, hope you really enjoyed that video. That was a lot of fun for us to shoot and make. We had a really great time. After this, there's gonna be some funny outtakes too, so you're gonna have to check that out. But that whole video was about the fact that I went up to Michigan and helped my side-by-side boys out. They needed a little bit of help, and they needed a new property. They're kind of getting kicked out of their old property, a little too much fun, a little too much hoonigan style, and quite frankly, they kind of outgrew it. And what they found is simply amazing. You saw it in the video. It's just a massive compound where they're gonna be able to do whatever they want moving forward. And I'm really excited for them. And I'm so excited for them. I jumped on board and, you know, helped fund the deal so that they could get that property at the right price. So to help pay me back a little bit, we decided to do a joint merch drop as well as a massive giveaway that they were planning on doing. I was planning on doing a merch drop. We said, let's just do it all together and it can kind of help raise money to get the compound paid off and get my merch out there to all my fans. So the first shirt though, the one I'm wearing, it's pretty cool, Side by Side Bros. We have our Sopranos theme. And what's funny about this is that picture we just literally said, hey, go take this pic. It took 1 second. I think we have two actual pictures. And then bang, that was it. So it was just so super funny. They had me in their little cart that they got for me. I'm sure it's still floating around waiting for me at the compound. We also have a fun shirt here. Cool, Chillin' with Chet. I like the colors on these ones. These are more my style. You know, I kind of tried to get some other stuff out there that's not so out there. But this one I really love, just Chillin' with Chet and just that whole cool old school skeleton style. And finally, the other shirt. This one here is got a little Star Wars, a little bit of a Spaceballs theme. And it's to always remind you, when you get a little crazy, and you go a little ludicrous, you gotta wear that helmet. So my buddy at Project Prime is the one that drew this up, Chris over there and his team. So that was pretty incredible. You guys check them out if you ever need some cool designs. So the other cool thing is you can get all these in a bundle. And you're gonna get a hat, this cool hat here, and you're gonna get this cool bag, all inside the bundle. So check us out on chillinwithchet.com. You'll be able to see all the items and everything for sale. We'll have the links below, as well as the giveaway. The giveaway is incredible. It's a 1986 GMC Suburban, 37,000 original miles. The thing's a freaking time capsule, as well as a trailer, and get this, a 2022 Turbo, wait, Pro R, not a Turbo, but a Pro R. It's incredible. So they have all that as the giveaway. So when you buy all my merch and all my material, you'll be able to be entered in the same exact raffle that they're running and vice versa. When you buy theirs, you'll be able to get it as well, obviously. So with all that said, go check out their website, go check out their channel. We'll have all the links below. You'll be able to see all the stuff to get, if you want to buy their stuff, that'll get you in the raffle as well. And I'm really, really excited about this, guys. So I really hope you enjoy. Like I said, stay tuned to the next video. We have a lot of funny outtakes that we shot on that commercial. Thanks. That's just another day chilling with Chet.